Hey guys, it's Alice Addams. Welcome back to Wonderland. I am back at Studio Cardinal to get more work on my chest. Hi, Joel. Hi. Hey guys, so we're in the car right now. This is Kyle. And I just wanted to touch base, and I didn't really get to explain a lot about the experience while it was all going on because the breaks that we took were extremely short-lived. I will say everything was completely normal until the like 4.5 hour mark. Immediately my tolerance was like, no, we are done. My legs were twitching all over the place and I was making noises of agony. I got through that last half an hour to make it to the full 5 hours because I needed to, because I just want to get this finished. I walked over to the McDonald's near the tattoo shop afterwards and I almost passed out in the bathroom. I was standing there and then I just felt almost like I wanted to fall asleep in a second. So I went to the bathroom and then I started to feel really nauseous, like I was gonna puke. And so I was like leaning over the toilet, expecting to vomit. And fortunately that didn't happen, but I think I may have pushed myself just a little bit too hard. I started feeling really dizzy and I sat down for a few moments and then I kind of felt better. I'm still feeling a little bit tired, but not nauseous or like I'm gonna pass out, so that's good. And yeah, apart from that, it was just a regular old tattoo session. So I think what I could have done differently that I didn't do this time compared to last time is I didn't bring snacks, and I should have been snacking. Cause yeah, it was just like I was fine, and then I was really not fine at the very, very end. But I'm okay now, and it's done, and just need about